Tonight, four new members are being inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame. Three legendary performers and a man who's made tremendous contributions to the industry behind the scenes. And here's the first of this year's honorees.
I don't want to play house. I know it can't be fun. I watched Mommy and Daddy, and if that's the way it's done, I don't want to play house. It makes my mommy cry. 'Cause when she played house, my daddy said goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pam Tillis.
Tammy Wynette, the first lady of country music, had an incredible 30-year career and sold more than 30 million records. She was one of the most adored women in country music. She was born on a Mississippi farm and spent her early days picking cotton and dreaming about singing country songs like her idols Hank Williams and Jim Reeves. She married at 17, but a few years later found herself alone with three baby girls. So every weekend, she knocked on doors on Nashville's Music Row, trying to get someone to hear her sing. Finally, a producer and songwriter named Billy Sherrill heard something very special in that voice, and with his help, she recorded the first of her many number one hits. Because your good girl's gonna go back, I'm gonna be the swingin'. You've ever had. And if you like them painted up, patterned up, then you ought to be glad, 'cause your good girl's gonna go bad. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Lori Morgan.
Another marriage failed, and Tammy did what she always did. She put her personal life to music.
It comes final today. Me and little J-O-E will be going away. I love you both, and this will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish that we could stop this
Then, Tammy met the great George Jones, a man she'd admired from a distance for many years. They were married in 1969, and the public couldn't get enough of Tammy and George.
We're going home.
After Tammy and George broke up, she wrote a song with George Ritchie that expressed not only her pain, but her determination to get over it. I'll need time to get you off my mind. And I may sometimes bother you, trying to be in touch with you. Even ask too much of you from time to time. But till then, don't you know I'm gonna need a friend. Till I get used to using you, let me keep on using you. till I can make it on my own.
Tammy found the happiness she'd been searching for when George Ritchie became her manager, protector, and husband for the rest of her life. Stand by a man, give him two arms to cling to, and something warm to come to when nights are cold and lonely. Stand by a man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by a man. Tammy Wynette passed away early this year, but that towering, one-of-a-kind voice will always be remembered because, as she herself said many times, I've lived every one of my songs.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're very proud to announce that the newest member of the Country Music Hall of Fame is the great Tammy Wynette. And to accept the award, here's George Ritchie.
Good evening. First, I must say, I so wish Tammy was here tonight to accept this award instead of me accepting on her behalf. As the First Lady of Country Music, her contributions to the world's music are immeasurable and unsurpassed. On behalf of myself and our six children, I thank the Country Music Association for their recognition of this most remarkable woman. And to you, sweetheart, I told you this would be your year, and it is. May you sleep peacefully until I see you again. Thank you, and God bless us all.